Even more viewer mail. Woo! What have I got here? Oh, I got something over here. Fragile glass and ceramics are not subject to coverage. See if I can do this as we're cutting an artery. Look at that. First crack too, huh? Still not inside though. Feels like I am though. Something's going on. Oh, we have a sticker from the CHFR 96.5 FM Hornby Island Community Radio. Well, that'll be cool. And what else do we get? I know what these are, but I'm waiting to reveal. These are more hand-cut sliders. Look at that, that's perfect too. Oh, look at, I wonder how many there are. I owe a big, big favor for these. Okay, check it out. I better, oh, there's three of them in there. Way too cool. And a sticker. Okay. Look at that. Excellent, excellent. Most excellent. I think it's going to snow again here. But before it snows, let's have a look at what's inside this guy here. Another lovely Gibson product. No, it's a real Gibson. What's that? But it's got a tiny little chip right there that we need to fix. Focus, you piece of shit. Okay, let's do it. I'm hoping the camera can pick up the hand-carved little insignia on the inside. Looks like there's a date in there too. If I get the lighting right, it'll show through. Possibly. Possibly not too. Okay, next. My friend John stopped by today with my Newfie Speed and Sport Award all the way from Barrie, Ontario. Thank you, Newfie Speed and Sport, for all your support. Live on TV. Well, better than TV, live on YouTube. I'm going to put my hands right in front of the camera. And put a little tick of black lacquer in this . Good night. Thank you very much. Thank you, Newfie Speed and Sport. Okay, he sends along a letter. Hello, Uncle Dave. Here's some money for stickers. Keep the videos coming. Cheerio, thanks from Sweden. Tomash, 500 on the YouTube. Cool. These lovely photographs of these dudes in action, they look like they mean business. Obviously, this is something to do with his outfit. Pretty cool stuff. Thanks, guys, for all the viewer mail and all the support. Don't forget, I still have stickers. We still have stickers. So you can get in touch with me and I'll let you know how to get a sticker. Thanks, Stoney, for the slides. Hopefully I'll take better care of these and won't break any more of them. Thanks again. Cheers, folks.
Just wanted to get a couple other camera angles of that little drip fill.